Twilight Players are three brothers that have become renowned for reviving the 70s funk dance styles of locking and popping and bringing them to a wider audience.
Locking started in the early 70s. It's a really exciting dance. I mean, it's character driven, it's funky, it's fun, it's exciting, it's vibrant. Popping started with a group called the Electric Boogaloos. I think that was about 77. As a choreographer, I look at things very technically as well, but first and foremost, I always just look at the feel and the vibe.
Figura, aka Jimmy the Quiff.
My name's Ammo Too Sweet.
Twilight Player style. What can I say? Well, it's always been the same, you know. We call it East LA meets Cockney White Boy.
You work with a director, they call you back, you know what I mean? Because we're nice guys.
Walking through the party with all my girls behind me, yeah. Suddenly I saw him.
Cool down.